we're going to be playing some Escape Sim. For those of you who don't know this game, it's basically, like it says, it's an escape room simulator that came out, I think, last year. It's a really cool indie game. It has a wonderful workshop community, all these ones here. These are all workshop ones that people have made. They've got a free editor.
I'm going to bring both in, just okay. So they can both settle.
Yeah. And in this past year, they've released two new DLCs, Steampunk and Wild West. Wild West, I think, came out about a month ago. And always, you know, around Christmas, they have these, like, these spooky ones. And you can see, like, this little check mark here means that I've already played and completed Sweet and Spooky. Same with The Legend of the Gold Bread, and so on. And they have daily picks, they have the best of the month, not sure why November isn't up yet, best of the year, and so on. Only thing that's been a little bit annoying is after the DLC, there's no way to tell if something has DLC or not, which would be a great filter, because sometimes we don't have the DLC, but we'll download one, you'll go to launch, and then it'll say, like, you can't play it because you don't have the DLC, which is unfortunate. Especially if it, you know, takes people like 5 minutes to download it. But other than that, it's a pretty fantastic little game. Oh, yum yum yum. You guys get treats. You got it?
Yep.
All right. Wait, is this the one? No, this is the toy box. Why didn't it load the other one?
Tutorial.
Yeah. Oh, probably because I was clicking through and showing people stuff. There we go. What could be nice?
Fuck. Sit. Go back to sleep. Good girl.
Sit.
Breathe into everything, but
breathing doesn't help you. Okay. Oh, I see. Oh, it's your favorite terminal colors.
The worst terminal colors. Your terminal should always be pink.
Oh, this game has checkpoints.
Oh jeez, how long is this?
I don't know, but we're gonna start from beginning. Okay.
Can you hear me?
No. I think I disabled voice chat in-game. Alright, so what have we got? Almost VR headset, which I can't pick up.
Okay, I don't see it.
The binoculars. Okay, none of that can be picked up. Fuck.
Come on. You were sleeping so nicely. Raid the crypt and its vault of high-quality gaming peripherals and accessories. We have equipped your expedition with a state-of-the-art Hyperverse visor.
Okay. Now can we... It looks like we need to put maybe like a battery into this VR headset.
Well, guess what? I have a battery.
Oh, perfect. Enter the Hyperverse.
4, 3, 2, 1. Ah!
Oh, no. Why did we need to be in Egypt for this?
Are we gonna have to platform?
I don't think so.
Okay.
Okay. Enter. Okay. So we got a bunch of different...
HP, human peripherals.
Okay, so we got... What is this? Somewhere we've got a 9-cube rotating combination.
There's a keyhole in the yellow door.
We got turntables here.
With... All right, blue or pink?
You said pink. Everything should be pink.
All right. Whoa, giant number pad.
Buck.
Terminal locked. 4732.
You got... And it's entering a password, it looks like. Does that say 4185?
Yes.
Okay. Oh. So we can reset it.
Did you squish me?
I reset it.
No, look, when you reset it, that.
Oh, it's, yeah, oh, it does squish. We also have this one here of 7413. There's a bunch of numbers here.
I don't know what you're, okay. Stop it. What's wrong? Sad.
Okay, so even if we're not under the squishy thing, if we resets it, it take, like, if I'm, hey, like, if I'm on over here, oh, it reset. Okay, so we've got a bunch of numbers. What ones can we do with, because we can't jump. Seven. Okay. 7, 4, 1.
Oh, you step on them.
Yeah, in okay. Order. 3. Okay, we now have alt. Okay, so that changed which ones were up, which of these glass dividers were up.
Okay, I see.
Okay.
Hey. No. You don't do that to plants. No.
So. Let's start with 4. Samus has said. Oh, I don't think we can hit 5 multiple times. I don't see where we get that. What is this one? 6, 2, 9, 8. So if I do 6. And then I come over here and hit alt. 2. Can you hit 9, then 8?
9, 8.
That unlocked whatever that thing is over here. Oh, that's the puzzle we needed.
Yeah.
Okay, so it's a cross. It's an X.
Okay.
Of straight cubes. Okay, oh. That unlocked a door here.
Oh.
Yes, that is an O. Okay, I guess we need another...
Another combination, okay.
Yeah. Okay, so let's reset. So we still have... Alright, there we go. We still have 4732 and 4185. How do we get to... Okay, we have a letter puzzle here. I'm assuming that doesn't open that door pressing all the greens, does it? No. That one needs a key.
How do you get to 4? Are you in blue?
I took a look at the others.
Should we go to blue?
Yeah, let's go to blue. See if there's something there first, and I'll reset that for when we return. You're good, Buck. You're good.
Good boy.
Okay. Got a giant RAM chip. Oh, okay, and there's probably some order.
Cards.
There's a USB and a... Can't... Yeah, okay.
Hey.
Oh, I found a tile. So if you find these glyph tiles, they go in here.
I found a pack of cards.
Oh, yeah, that goes here, yes.
Or a card?
So then we need two others.
Oh, wait. Wait. Is this stuff in here? Yes, it does.
Oh, okay, nice.
Right. What is this?
We need an SSD card, and I've got Art Studio, Office Study, and then there's one that's missing. I found a key to the...
This one takes a USB key, right?
Oh, they're doing something here. With they're painting an owl. Well...
She likes that corner.
And the scholar is at the bookshelf. Oh, okay. Okay, well, we've got this key. There are ones where there's like PC building stuff. Okay, so I opened the yellow diamond area.
Oh.
Yeah, there's a
yellow?
Yeah, there was a key.
Oh,
I found the Queen of Diamonds.
No! Oops, sorry!
Oh, what is this?
Oh gosh, numbers everywhere.
Something inside those boxes will never open no matter how hard I pull. Can you look inside a sealed box? I wonder if there's a copy of these three boxes elsewhere. There is in the...
Okay, I'll stay here, I guess.
Okay. Oh, and there's that thing. Okay, so I'll go back to the other room.
Okay, I think they should be animals.
Okay. From left to right, try elk, elephant, lion.
Elephant, lion. Oh, okay. That gave me one of the SSD thingies.
Great.
Come in.
Okay, yeah, that goes this side. Crime scene.
Okay.
Oh, this guy's pressing buttons in a combination. Bottom, middle, top right, middle left. Where are there three buttons like that? I mean, there's those, but I don't... Is it? That do something? Or do we... Is this now in the yellow room? How did you switch it in the yellow room when you...
You press the pyramid.
Okay.
Oh yeah, it is.
Okay, we got a glyph tile from that.
Ooh.
Also, there was... Yeah, I was trying to get this card when you moved it. Also, we've got, can you go to the blue room?
Blue room.
Change it to the painting plant one.
Sorry, the blue room?
Yes. Sorry, green.
The holograph?
Yes. Change it to the plant and painting one. And then you clip inside of the thing to, oh, no. I'm looking for the three numbers that are there. And how I did it before is I clipped into it.
Is this the right?
And it says the first number is A, the second number is B, the third number is C. Oh, and I do have these. Numbers in all of these. That's not very helpful. Scene A, scene B, scene C. In scene A, are they painting something, like a number?
Nope. Not in a pattern.
Let's try 176 in case it's that. So yeah, we're looking for those three numbers there. And they are listed A, B, and C, and this is scene A. I'm gonna go put some other stuff away while I'm here.
Okay.
I went to the wrong. Queen. There's anything I can find in the holographic. No, I can't really clip through that. What the heck is that? Oh, that's the projector camera. That's kind of cool, actually. Thank you.
I have a feeling you should be able to. Oh my god, yes. You should be able to.
To
move this. Yeah, there you go. So I have the USB key.
Nice.
That goes into the green room?
Yes.
Yeah. He's looking at this doggo.
So in A, he's looking at the rightmost pot. So the number on that rightmost pot.
Okay, give me a second. That is a six.
It's the number inside the left drawer on the second, if you switch to B.
Is the third one also B?
So what's inside that leftmost drawer?
Eight.
And then it's the Anubis like statue.
Three. Six, eight, three.
Yeah, RAM chip D.
Yay,
yay, the king.
Card.
Let's go. That's the last card, so that should unlock something.
Password is ace.
Got two more RAM chips, and we got 2851.
Alright.
But from here, we can do the... like 4, 7. Oh, and then we have to go all the way around here. 3, 2. And now we have. Whoop. What's that? 4, 1, 8, 5.
2, 8, 5, 1.
Okay, do 2. 8. I'll do 5. 1. And that was for in there, right? Yeah.
Yep. Got it.
Okay. I think because we had two people, we were able to skip a thing.
Did you have one?
Yeah, I had one. Okay. Oh no, is that a tile piece in that last one? Yeah, we need that tile piece. It's 4, 1, 8, 5. So 4, 1. Eight, five. There we go. No.
No.
Ascend to zenith. Okay.
Ascending.
Then.
Whoa, we're tiny.
Oh, yes. Blue cow, my favorite energy drink. What does that say?
The security system injured me real bad. Not going to last much longer. We sure set up a hell of a defense. Looks like I'm not getting my hands on that treasure vault. And so close to future explorers, be warned. Okay.
I love the headphones on the statue. Okay, so it's only on the right half. Right third, even. Oh, I think pressing these down... Does that lower... Yeah, it lowers these actual keys. So okay. It's like a maze, I guess.
How many can you press at the same time?
Wait. Reset it, but don't press O. O had like a terminal or something on it. Or can you unpress O? Okay. Oh, and from here I can press others. Did you see something open?
Not on my side.
Oh.
What happened?
Oh no. Unauthorized user detected. What is this? It looks like we have to go...
Oh! There are hands! Oh!
What? Oh no! Lasers. Oh wow. So I assume something in here has a terminal, another terminal. Let's...
Nope.
Nothing on that. Actually...
O had a terminal, though.
Yes.
So let's keep O up.
I'm guessing it's gonna be like one of these on the back side of it, like at the top. Oh, I found one.
Nice.
Oh no, I died. So if you die, it just takes you back to start. Okay, there has to be one last one.
Cool, I'm standing right here because I am getting motion sick.
Found it. Oh, it's in such an annoying place. Can you drop O?
Yes.
Can you drop everything from that computer, actually?
There you go.
There's one last one, I guess. Oh, those are a bit flashy. Just a little bit. Okay, it's on. What's that? The E key. Oh, it's just a clean run. I have to wait for you. It's waiting for all players to escape.
Oh, really? Okay.
You just have to run along the top of the keyboard and not get hit by any beams of light.
Oh, good. Okay. I will try.
Also, Sam says, I just confirmed you got in, so that's 5 players, so thank you for that. Okay, yeah, just run. We're in escape, get it?
Oh my god. Need our money, eh? Oh, this company's Canadian.
No, yeah, need our money, eh? So I see you've been come in need of some dire financial assistance, eh?
So? Oh, is this the end?
Yeah.
Yay!
Nice. That was a pretty good one.
Mm-hmm. That was nice. I think the boys would have liked playing that.
Don't touch the beans. The next one we're going to do is Under the Sea. It said, don't play if you're allergic to sharks. Luckily, we're not allergic to sharks that we know of.
I know I'm not.
I've touched a shark.
Okay.
In Florida, one of those...
things where you touch sharks?
Touch sharks and dolphins, and they have questionable business practices and treatment of animals. Look at the beach. Program and see. Oh, did your game crash?
Oh, yes, it did. Well, I guess you have to solo this one.
Oh no, it's flooding. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, no, no. Oh god, that's so hard to read. Well, this is from Mickey Longbeard, his chat log. Page 6 out of 6. I really don't see the hypocrisy. That's Mickey and whoever KR is. Mickey, they drill for oil and breed prize-winning clams. It's not rocket science. They shut down the rocket science anyway. The crabs became far too sentient. You're missing the point. How can you support a company that buys a nature reserve and then drills into it weeks later? You should really rethink your position. They're outside. Tell them you were joking? You there? User is disconnected. So apparently we were helping some people drill for oil on a nature reserve and they decide to flood us, which is fair. I see we're running OS Kitchen Sync X. Installed and booted at Epoch. Instead of an ARM-based PC, we're a leg-based PC. That's that. I cannot press anything there. I cannot press that keyboard. I can flip these levers. Does that do anything? Deactivate sync. Okay, so we have this. So it's up, down, down, up, up, down, down, up. Oh, this is cool. Okay. So we're gonna have to grow dandelions at some point. Our oxygen levels are low. Of course they are. Okay, we got a key. None of you are key items. Got a button puzzle. Okay. So what can I do with this key? Can I go back into the submarine? It has DEF written on the back, on the bottom. Is it gonna be like Delta, Epsilon, or sorry, that's Omega, Delta, Epsilon. I don't know which one's F. I assume there'll be something that tells me, and I have no idea if that's related anyways. Oh, there's our oil towers. Okay, I cannot go back into the submarine, so something here uses a cog key. Oh, there's more on this side. Oh, there it is. What was here? A seed. Three seeds. Okay. So planting. First, we plant the seed. Where do I plant the seed? Those green patches. Two. Okay, so we plant the seeds. Step two is fresh water. So we need the sprinkler control. Oh. X. Okay. Okay, it's raining. Plenty of sunlight, so do I just deactivate you? Do I have to enter the same thing again? So what? X equals that. Or no. How do I make it not rain? Oh, here's something. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. And how many are there? 1, 2, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 9. There's 12. So how do I know where do you start? If I just do it in like the middle ish. It's like that. There we go. Okay. What did that do besides growing Lego plants? Oh, probably that increased our oxygen levels. Yeah, because plants can just generate oxygen immediately. That's how it works. Okay. Got a four-digit combo. Ugh, what is this? Stars, lines, circles, the stripey thing on the top of a football. Okay. It's got something to... Oh, it's on the... Oh, I hate these puzzles. So you need to count all the fish that have stars, then all the fish that have lines, all the fish that have dots, all the fish that are footballs. Got a four fish an option. If it's fish, I'm gonna be mad at you guys if it's fish. Okay, it was not fish at least. So that fish is dots. Number pad. Oh, it looks like they were in groups. So, with dots is one. Oh, there's our friendly shark. The heck is this? Stripes? Maybe? Four? Introducing metric time. Oh no, I don't want to calculate time in metric. I'm missing a bag of something. One, two, three, four. Four football fish. Okay, it's one of these. Okay, where do I... Okay, oh, here it is. Okay. Circle does not go next to square or hexagon. Sure. Pentagon is always the center of attention, so pentagon is in the center. Square comes before. I would take that to mean on the left. Hexagon. So that'd be square, hexagon. Circle's always last. Like that? Yes. Okay, dropped Pokeballs. And a key. Golden key. Approved buzzwords. Industry. Incubate. Solosts. Seaquake. Accolade. Namesake. Catacomb. Sidearms? Well, this is rotten fish. Does that go there? There we go. Oh. Oh no. Oh no, no, no. He broke the glass because he wants to get at the rotten fish. What did that do? That knocked that down. Oh, soloists. That makes more sense. Thank you. We still need stars and stripes. We need the America.
No! Canada is infinitely superior!
Okay. Any of you guys have patterns? No. Got this gold key. Still have this puzzle. We have to calculate time and metric. What does this even mean? 3, 4, 6, 8. I understand this. So it's going to be 4, 6, 3, 8. We had a thing, right? Is that it? There we go. We have 2 golden keys. Oh, so I've got a telegram and a golden key. There's a leak. Don't open the window to let the water out. Now, the first 2 and the last 2 letters, there's only 4 letters or 3. Oh, sea quake. If you ignore the first 2 and the last 2 letters, you get aqua, which is probably this combination. Aqua. Yes. No, I don't need that anymore. I'll take the key. We'll ignore the curse books. Okay, well, I've got all these keys. I don't know what to do with them. Ah, here we go. A little more inspired than fish. We'd still need stars and lines. Where are their stars and where are their lines? Delta Pitchfork. It's probably DEF. Delta. Can we even go back? I don't know if we can. No. Okay. You guys don't have stripes or anything. You love the Greek letter pitchfork? Okay, here's stars. 3 stars. I wish they would go by a little bit faster, because it is hard to notice where they are sometimes. So that was 3 stars. Oh. And 2 of those. There we go. We're going to ignore the alcohol and large amounts of money. Oh, dab. There you go. Okay. Condition, reasonable. Oxygen, critical. Wi-Fi, unserviceable. Integrity, minor breaches. Air quality. I mean, yeah, it's okay, I guess. Better replace that HEPA filter. Remove HEPA filter, take it outside, bash it a few times, and replace. We're mainly nitrogen inside here. It's great. Our facility got a score of 34 out of 100. It's probably gonna be like another counting thing here. Oh, it's Finding Nemo. I don't think there should be plants growing out of my vents. I saw the plants vent. I don't know the actual breakdown. I know nitrogen is a large component. Profanity filters overloaded the CPU terminating program. I love Faster Card and Lisa. enter a booking reference? Can I not just, like, hop the gate? Okay. Why does that have something that can come out of it? So just oil pipelines. Let me... Okay, so they just swap between two pictures. Sure. What do they mean? Where would I get a ticket reference? Okay. I mean, I guess that's something to do with these computer monitors. That's all I've really got. Oh, here we go. Where's my booking reference? Check the nearest subway fence. Okay, so it's... Oh, jeez. D-E-F. Oh, it's a nearest sub. Which I guess is this one. Dab. Okay. Dab, and then it's... Oh, my gosh. The number of starfish, the number of seahorses, the number of dories, the number of Nemos, the number of crabs. Okay, I'm opening up a notepad for this. So it's dab, star, sea, dory, Nemo, crab. Okay, so starfish. No starfish. Hello, Beardy. How is it going? Yes, Popeye is pinged. No, okay, we've got one. Two, three, four. Five. Six, seven. Okay, so that's... Seven starfish. Oh, this can take forever. How many seahorses? One, two, three. Four, five. Six, seven, eight, nine. It can't be more than nine because it's a number between... 0 and 9. 1 and 9. So 9 seahorses. Next is how many dories? I think it just might be one dory. There's one dory. One dory. Okay, how many Nemos? One Nemo. Is there going to be another Nemo? That's two Nemos. Two Nemos, I'm pretty sure it's... Yeah, we did one dory, and then it's just how many crabs? One crab. two, three crabs. Four, five, six crabs. Seven, eight crabs. Nine crabs. Nine crabs. Okay, so if we got this right, the answer is you have to dab seven, nine, one, two, nine. No. I wish it told me what it did to input, because I can't actually tell. Oh, I did bad there, not dab. Dab. Seven. Nine. One, two, nine. No, okay. Time to recount. Starfish. None. None. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Okay, that one's right. Next is seahorses. Three. Four, five. Nine. Can't be, yeah, nine. Dories. No, there's no dory. I think it's just the one dory. Is it three Nemos instead of two? There's one Nemo. Two Nemos. No, just two Nemos. Okay, just two Nemos. And crabs, how many crabs? We had nine. Two. Unless some of these camera feeds are duplicated, that'd be super annoying. It's five and 11. And go back to five. Yeah, okay. Two crabs. Three, four, five crabs. Six, seven crabs. Eight. There it is. Okay. Let's write that down. Okay. So it's dab. Again, I wrote bad instead of dab. Dab. Seven. Nine. One, two, eight. There we go. That's not my ticket number. Ticket bears subway travel for up to eight humans. Okay. I'm less than eight humans in a trench coat. Let's go. Oh. Why did we decide to name all of these after, like... What are these names? Oh, I can actually... Oh, SYNC stands for Clockwork Incorporated Nature and Kerosene. Keeping you afloat. I mean, they're not wrong. What's... Okay. Oh no, oh no, no. I see spanners and hammers and math. Oh no, and I what? No, that just went clean through my head. No, how do I get to... Where do I even want to go? At least I don't see meth. Oh, at least I'm not in virtual prison. Or at least I'm not Barb, Shirley, Don, Tom, Michael, Kyra, or Duke, or Chubby Walrus. Rat feature. Who named these subway... Who did we let name the subway stations? Chubby Walrus, Sluggies, and Rat Features. And Burn Baby Burn is like the main station. Oh, we got Deadbeard's right here, a huge metal fan. Nature Reserve Drilling Site. This is where we were. I'm glad they named it after us. And I guess we're heading towards the Green Beast. Okay. Retro and Cabulator Calibrated. What does that mean? I hit this thing with a hammer. I tighten these things with spanners. Sure. Why do I have so many spanners? Okay. Are these gonna give me... Can we call it by turning the floor moon volt in the correct order? Oh my gosh. So it's circle. They're different shapes. Where do I have shapes as a reference? Here. Shallow water, that's what, 6, and I've got 5. Maybe I don't include shallow water. Let's try hexagon, square, circle, triangle, pentagon. So that's... hexagon, square, circle, try. No, come back, spanner. Spanner. Triangle. Okay, we successfully retro encabulated calibrated. Rats. We need to reset. There's a series of number dials in the road train. Input the code into those dials, make your axle run. The code is found in the tunnel if you pay attention to the... to the what? The Morse code? A, B, C, A... A, B, D, C, D, A. Is it... where things cross? So A is just like a... A is a 0, I guess? B is... an angle with a line through it. It's a straight vertical. Maybe it's a straight vertical to make it a six. B is a horizontal to make it a seven. C is a horizontal, which is a five, and D is another vertical. It's 5, 6. 5, 6 question mark. Did I calibrate? No, I have not calibrated rats. Vertical, diagonal, horizontal, vertical. Vertical, diagonal. Oh, maybe because the A's are double, so they're fours. Let's try that. Four, four. Oh, I heard a beep. Okay, we calibrated the rear axle. Blissfully attack neglecting garlic. Or bank. Or bang. Honestly, mate, I work in sales. I don't even know why I've been tasked to write this. Should I walk in everything with a hammer? I don't know. Thanks, mate. Yeah, yes, Banji. Okay. So that's now if we reboot the system. Okay. Okay, bye. Are we not worried this tunnel is going to just flood itself? Okay, I cannot yeet stuff off. I stand corrected. I can... Oh, there's my hammer. We're on block valve. Okay. What the heck is that? Why is there a floating head that says new text above it? Why? It's just there. They forgot to remove this asset. It's terrifying.
All right.
Well, buy double new text. Enjoy drowning, I guess. Oh, just a minor oil leak. A rather convenient cannon with a large button. I push the large button. Oh no. Ah! Sure. Okay, it's... that. You look like you have a gap in. There we go. Okay. Well, that's for shooting at the thing later. Okay, so now what? Okay. Pump damaged. Okay. I don't know. No water skiing. Great, thank you. Got some floppy disks. So the water floppy disk gives me a plunger. Okay, do I have a drain or something? Oh, I put it in the cannon, and we're gonna block that hole with a toilet plunger. Yeet! There we go. There. And here's all their other games that they've done. We escaped! I don't know how, we're still just underwater. Like, nothing's changed, the shark still wants to eat us. So, I don't really know what changed on that. We escaped.
Sure.
All right. It's Samus's redeemed scold. Samus's. You spent 2 hours playing with Marvel characters when you clearly didn't want to near the end. Shame on you for helping support the stream. Boy, you can't do both. Alright, let's pull up the browser.
Chat feel like I could do what I want.
Okay, browse.
Oh, baby. She's shivering. Oh, what's wrong?
Does she want to go in her crate?
Try it a bit.
Okay. Done that one. We can rob the mayor. We can. Yeah, I'm taking a look. Ah, bone!
What's the room?
I'm still picking.
No, you've disturbed the lovely.
Here, let's do this one. Okay, just give me a sec to. Subscribe to that one? Maybe not. Okay, sorry, one sec. Thank you. Fuck, you're fine. Okay. There we go. Click to install. All right, let's hope your computer doesn't crash this time.
Oh.
Fuck.
Figure it out.
Good boy.
Good boy.
Look, if you're grumpy, just take a nap.
Fuck.
Oh no, they're sneaking. Although we can disable it if you... Do you want to be sneaky or no sneaky?
I would prefer not to. Only because it makes me nauseous.
No sneaky it is. Okay.
You see, we are going to steal
the mayor's wife's pearl necklace. Okay. Do you have a map?
No. Go to the lounge.
Wait, there's a ballroom?
To the library. To the study. To the bedroom. And exit.
Okay.
Okay.
In we go.
I'm already lost. Okay. To the lounge. Okay. Oh no. I'm on endless repeat.
No. Are you free now?
No.
What? What's happening?
You see me?
Yes. What are you? Are you getting caught and it's just bugging because it only makes it non-sneaky for me?
Oh.
Oh, there's so many letters. I don't want to spell. I have to spell some word. Mabel, probably.
Oh, jeez. I guess I am stuck here forever.
I hope there's not one of those... Need your partner to advance. Hey, Buck.
Oh.
Oh, it's Mabel. E-L, not L-E.
Guess you're on your own for this one.
Okay, I have a candelabra. I light the candelabra. No. I have a queen of hearts. Pick those up. Apparently not. Sam says, why didn't you contribute points to this? Ruin your furniture. Give me your playing cards. Okay, there's probably a certain order. I can move them. Okay. Because I'm busy trying to solve a puzzle. Okay, none of those books seem useful. I can't go through this door. Can't play music. There's nothing on the back of them? No. And I still have this candle. Is there a candle outside? And I for sure could not light the candle. Yes. I think that... Oh. Aha. There's two of these, and they go on either side. I have no idea what the order of these is, though. There we go. Okay, now with the candelabras, eat your photo in the fire. We've unlocked Mabel. What did that do for us? Unlock something. What did that red button do? It did something. I don't know what it did, though. Should be getting a key of some sorts. Is there, like, another painting it opened or something? Can you, put the map on the ground so I can see the map?
Okay.
Maybe that'll have some... Thank you. Okay, so it'll be something in here to open that door, so a key. What changed? Where would there be a key now? If I was here... Ah, there we go. I just was here and was like, what would have opened if I was like looking here? And then I just came over and there it was. Okay. Next room. Use these tables to hide from their sight. Lost in Rome. Have to put books back. Yes. Orange, green, purple, pink. Okay. Now it's a key. I can put different ones there, so I'm looking for... What's that one? Birthday party ideas, okay. So there's Panic's book. Battle Until Death. And then Lost in Rome. Yeah, it goes at the end. That one's correct. Put the start there. What's that one? Where else can one go? What's in front of that? What's in front of birthday party ideas? Nothing? Is it a red herring? Battle Until Death. Okay, there's Battle Until Death. See a place where that's missing. Okay. Okay, we got a red 5. Which of course is not one of the ones we need. Oh, what's this? Oh. Okay, so there's 5 books. Let's gather them all. Okay, so there's 4 red buttons we need to press. It's a blue. Did you have a color combo? Oh, you have a clock. Oh, is it gonna be like red and blue makes purple? So red. No, because then we'd be at 12, which is too big for a single digit. Alright, let's see the books. Lost in Rome belongs in the middle. Okay. Battle Until Death belongs 2 down, 1 over. 2 down, 1 over. How to Grow Super Trees belongs 1 up, 1 over. Yeah. You Know My Name belongs 3 over. The Truth About Religion belongs 2 down. You Will Know If You Did It Right. Okay, yep. I assume that opens you. No? Okay, then I guess you open this one. No? Okay. Where else could a key go? Okay, that's a pink 6. Green 3. Green 3, pink 6. Green 3, pink 6, and we still need orange and purple. Key. Oh, I think that was just the keys under the book. Clock. If I close, there's nothing behind you right now. Okay. Nothing else for this key? You really don't fit in there? Okay. Okay. Can I move these pillows? No. No. Okay. Are you supposed to be orange? And are you supposed to be purple? No, that's clearly a blue and a red. Is purple the overlap? Is purple 5? Still haven't seen orange. Let's see where we're at. Green 3. Pink 6. Floor plan. Clock. There was a clock in this back room. Very poor 12:30, maybe. Oh, can I just go this way? Because no one's going to catch me. It does not open any of those doors. Are you by any chance 12:30? No. Maybe 3 o'clock? No, that's too easy if it's that. Or if it's 24 hour, it'd be 15. No. Is there a watch? Oh. That is 8:15. That seems much more likely. There we go. Okay. There we go. That's a button. Oh. Okay. What the heck is that? I don't know what that is. It's certainly something, though. It kind of looks like Braille, but... It's 9. But yellow wasn't a thing. We still don't know where this key goes. Okay. Yeet. Oh, wait, can I turn off more lights? Do you all run on the same switch? The book I needed. Yeah, okay. Yeet. Into the trash. Is has to be something. What? What is this? I do not know. I'm missing two things here. Oh no, I moved the chair into myself. There we go. Is there anything in the hallways on these paintings? Napoleon doesn't hold any secrets. Yes, Samus is. There's help, and I will. Yeah. Sometimes these levels have a help button. I don't think this one does. Oh, I don't think I checked these doors. But yes. And I will. Escapes him. Workshop. Usually the people who make these workshops have, like a how to beat it. So let's open Mayor's Gala. Pinned guide walkthrough. Okay. Kindlers. Okay. Apparently, it is 5376. 5. Is that supposed to be purple, maybe? And then the other one's pink? Maybe. That gives us the small key. Oh, which opens this. Let me minimize this so that I can see. What does this key open? That. Okay, did that one. Apparently, oh, there is a box in here. There we go. I did remember seeing this and then completely forgot about it. Okay. That's what, 342? Oh, if this was not so hard to see. There we go. And again, I need to minimize. There we go. All right, finally. I assume that's for here, yeah. The library. Oh, It's gonna be like up or down. It's interesting. Huh. What? All of these things can be raised or lowered. Okay. Oh, it's a memory. So, knight pawn out, knight mate. Okay, let's. So, pawn out, king's mate, knight, knight, bishop, knight. It's a three-digit combo of something. There's a four-digit combo. Why does that one have a key symbol? The Jackal and the Ram are apparently important. Six, maybe? One, six. No. Why can everything float? Aha. Four, six, six. We're missing. That one needs four. Is there anything that needs a three-digit combo? Did the chess puzzle. I don't know if there's supposed to be something like lifting everything up. Oh, there's something in the trash can. It's the book I threw in the trash. Aha. Uh-huh. Where's this key go? Hello and welcome back. Ah, there we go. Slot in 4166. Okay. Block, can you, thank you. No? Oh, there's probably part of this missing. It's gonna be like 4168 or 418. Let's try 4168, 4188, 4186. No, none of those. A white or a blue piece. Maybe. So if I was a puzzle piece, where would I be? Just double check. I did 4166, right? What if it's... No, it has to be 4. I don't think there's enough room to make it a 9 on the top, you know. Oh, there it is. It was a red herring. 3771. There we go. It's a key. On we go. Oh. Take your family back. I don't want them. All right. Okay, so we go this way, get the prize, and that's our exit. One of these. I play too much. It's from Skyrim. You have to crouch when you open doors. It's like a rule. Plants, small, medium, large. Okay. You can rotate the flower pots. Okay. Oh, is this a crossword? Okay, I want to cross this. Student, that's already filled out. So what isn't filled out? 7 across. Opposite of bottom is top. That's an N. That's an O. Just pick them all up. There's the P. Okay, 9 across. Over and in contact. I think you mean was, if panic has anything to say about it. Female deer is a doe. There's the D. We never saw that one. It's on. Okay. Ten across. For example, Latin is that EG? Yeah. Guessing that's gonna be like edge or something. 4 down. Rim border left, yeah, is edge. 12 across, and others is etc. Or that's what they're looking for here. I think et al. Would have been a better fit. 15 across. Test, that's probably examine. Love and noun. Conjunction used with comparative adjectives and adverbs. I'll need more for that one. 18 across. Not ever would be never. Oh, come on. Is that the one I need? Of course it is, and it's the hardest to get. Exclamation of surprise would be O. 13 down. Tone, which leaves us. Then. Oh. Okay, we got some wooden cubes. Okay, now I need to make a painting. Oh gosh. For short, 4 pieces. Oh yeah, yeah. Need 4 keys. Pulled in or out. Oh, that one's just 4. Lonely Rider, say what you want, the truth about religion, know my name. Every shell. There was no forcing. Thank you. Any other shelves? It's not cheating. It's built into the game. Okay. I'm gonna look this one up, because I feel like I have the right thing. Did that. Okay. Oh. Okay. Oh, I wish there's an easy way to reset this. So I put, say what you want from the third, and the truth about religion from the okay. Say what you want. Truth about religion. On the right side, put Lonely Rider on the second, and Know My Name on the fifth. Okay, so I had to look this one up. So basically what they did is this. The books have numbers. You can see Lonely Riders first, and then second, third, fourth, so. Just need to make sure. Wait, I didn't even do this correctly and it still gave it to me. Okay, well, it's fine. What you were supposed to do is this one was supposed to be Lonely Rider. So it's supposed to go one, because it's the first one. And say what you want. So it goes one, two, third shelf is the truth about religion, and then the fourth one is you know my name. But I guess because I pulled out all of them, you just remember that. Okay, we're missing a couple of pieces. There's one more. Thank you. One more piece. Where are you at? There you are. Go. All right, Nietzsche, I'm coming back with the pearl necklace. We're leaving.
Woo-hoo.
All right, I threw your family on the ground. Yay, we finished it.
Yay, I was the perfect distraction.
Take that, Mare. Yeah, that was Escape Simulator, and that was also our sponsored stream by Marvel Strike Force. Thanks again.